Hey, hi children, welcome back again. So again in this video we are going to continue the last questions whatever we have discussed. Okay, we have stopped for that is two statements and false in that we have solved till two, and third one we are going to solve. The roots of the some aquatic plants are fixed to the bottom of the water body. Is it true or false? Roots of the some aquatic plants are fixed to bottom of the water body. Of course, they are not only some of the roots, and most all the plants' roots are going to fix. Fix means what? They will be soil. They will grow through the bottom of the water. And the roots that grow above the ground absorb air for the plants. Yeah, it's true. In mangroves, like plants like mangroves in the marshy area, the after some time roots will start growing above the water like this to absorb the air. That is true. Next, frogs and toads have lungs that help them breathe in water. No, they do not have any lungs and or how we have. They have the skin itself. They have the skin itself, and through the skin they are going to breathe even in the water also when they are on the land also. Next, last main is answer the following questions. Okay, what are total parasitic plant? Give one example. Yeah, what are the parasites we know, or what are the parasitic plants also we know. We have discussed this one. And you have to write the definition for that, and you can give one example for that. Can a leaf perform photosynthesis without chlorophyll? Give reason. If there is no chlorophyll, can leaf is going to prepare their own food? No, there must be chlorophyll. See, now you can think that there are some plants which are yellow gray in color, or like brownish in color. Then we should not tell that there is no chlorophyll. Even they too have the chlorophyll, but they are in a chlorophyll amount is in a smaller quantity, but they have the chlorophyll. There is no any plant which does not have the chlorophyll, and which does not have the chlorophyll, and they are going to prepare their own food, or photosynthesis process is going to take place. There must be chlorophyll in the plants or leaf of the plant, and so then only they are going to prepare the food for whole plant body. And if there is no chlorophyll, they will not prepare the food for plant, because this chlorophyll will help the process where it is going to absorb the sunlight and taking the carbon dioxide, water and minerals. In this process, the chlorophyll help to convert these all into starch and sugar in the plant body. For this purpose, chlorophyll is must. Okay, what are adaptations? Any animal or plant, we are discussing about the plant, any plants, the special features in the plant's body are adjusted themselves or modified themselves to adjust their surrounding in natural living area. This is called as the adaptation. Okay, if otherwise you can write the definition of your textbook. Why do plants in the coastal regions have shiny leaves? While discussing, we have discussed this. In the coastal region, plants have the shiny leaves. As we know that there will be a heavy rain, there will be a heavy wind blow, and even there will be heavy sunlight also. Heavy rain and the heavy wind blow. They will be long and so flexible that say those can tolerate, even they will be very strong too. So they can tolerate the speed of the wind. And they are very shiny because water should not stand on the leaf, because always there will be a raining or it rains there always. So water should not stand there. So water should roll and fall down. Because of that purpose, leaves are shiny. They will reflect back the light, and they will make water to roll and fall, drops of water to roll and fall down. And even while heavy wind blow, they will protect themselves with the heavy force wind blow. Because of this, they have the shiny leaves. List some adaptation of amphibians. You can write about the skin, you can write about their breathing style, you can write about how do they swim. Skin is different, swim in the water is different, and even when they come on the land, how do they walk? This also you can write. I hope you will do these all the works and enjoy this whatever we have studied in this video. Let us meet in the next video. Do perfect of these all questions and answer, and whatever you are going to read, you just keep in your head that you should not forget in any point of your time. Okay, you should keep in mind whether school opens or not opens, whether you write exams or not, you are not at all going to write exam. You should keep this one in your mind. I hope you'll do this one. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.